guys, so today we have another Halloween story. This one is called Five Little Ghosts. Five little ghosts at the end of the day are on the lookout for somewhere to play. They float into the house. Where will they start? One of them tries his hand at some art. The dress-up box is the next thing to try for a cute pirate ghost with a patch on his eye. The tiniest ghost spots her favorite toys, but somebody else is disturbed by the noise. I found a skateboard! One little ghost cries. Two ghosts are about to get a surprise. Five happy ghosts tumble into the tub. With lotions and potions, they scrub a dub dub. The kitchen is full of temptations and treats as a hungry ghost finds a jar full of sweets. One little ghost switches on the TV to a funny show that they all want to see. Out in the garden, the ghosts get afraid as a big flapping bat swoops into the light. The poor ghosts are spooked by a tiny white mouse, with a cry of woohoo, they rush back to their house. As five sleepy ghosts bid each other goodnight, they climb into bed and snuggle up tight.
Thank you for watching. See you next time.